Yeah, good kitty.
You can do whatever you want.
How close can I go?
How fast?
How close?
How close?
Yeah, 1 meter.
It depends on your lens.
No, I mean, I don't want to bother him.
It's okay.
Okay.
Because it's outside our home, so he's not that aggressive like at home.
Oh.
Because at home, he's familiar with the place. So
if he's home, he's aggressive? Defensive?
Yes.
Oh, really?
I mean, when you want to bother him,
yeah,
it's defensive. But here, everyone can touch him.
Okay. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, let's see. Let's see what I can get. Oh.
How big is it? How big?
Maybe double, not double, maybe 1.5, like this.
Tell them he can eat children.
5 months. 5 months. Yeah. Still a baby.
He can eat the babies. Yeah. Oh. Oh. You know, when I work in America,
yeah,
I train the wild horse.
Oh.
And we have something we do because they are scared of all the people.
Okay.
And so we call it sacking out. So
How do you do it? We
tie them to, like, we tie.
Oh, okay.
And then we take a shirt or we take a towel and we just gently do. And if he's scared, and we back up,
okay.
And we wait when he's not scared. Mm-hmm. See, it's okay, it's okay. Do it slowly. And yeah. But you are doing the same thing.
Yes, but yeah. Here, because he's already know here,
yeah.
You can see from his ears. If his ear is like shaking, then he's really afraid of here.
Shaking, oh
yes.
Really?
But now it's okay, because his ear is shaking.
Yeah,
but
I see.
But if you take him to someplace new, you can see his ear shaking.
Yeah, yeah. Hmm.
I wonder. Like really afraid of that place.
I get behind him and I want to shove the ear. He's a little bit agitated today.
Huh?
You think he's a little bit nervous today?
Not really.
Not really? He's normal.
No, okay. Normal. Mm, mm. Because I don't see his ear shaking, no.
No, okay, and okay.
His tails.
He's always
yeah,
swishing.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Hmm, okay.
But of course, for cats, their nature is that they want to hide.
Ah.
Yeah, it's their nature.
Yeah.
So if I release, he's gonna find place over there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, find some place to hide,
yeah,
to watch everyone else.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's nature, but yeah, I know it's against his nature, but that's the way I want him to
use. Yeah, yeah. No, it's good to see new things and experience new things, yeah.
Because I think it's not safe for him to just stay at home, not knowing anybody, because this kind of pet, there might be a chance that he can escape.
Yeah.
From our home.
Yeah.
And also, I always train him to recognize our home.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So even someday, get out, he might have a chance to come back.
But he is happy with domestic cat.
Yeah, he's good with my other two cats.
Huh, that's funny.
Pretty good. But of course, he's the one annoying because he's still a baby.
Yeah,
he always
chases
them and they want to play with them.
Blah, blah, blah. Yeah.
Especially, he always play with their tails.
Oh.
Yeah, always, like always
really?
Play with tails.
Does he play with the toys, with the ball
yes,
or something? He
yes.
does?
Yeah, like a
really?
Dog. You can throw the ball, he can grab it, but not coming back yet.
Yeah.
I'm trying to
Is this
purebred? Yes, purebred. A serval. Purebred serval.
Why is it
that
your hair has
two balls?
Because
it's a serval. The serval is like
it. Well, the one I get to see on TV is a cheetah's lady.
It's not a cheetah. It's a serval cat. It's not a cheetah. Yeah, it's a serval cat.
I don't know.
I love
it,
yeah.
No,
I
don't know.
Yeah, it's okay. They actually all come from the African. They all come from African.
I wanted to discuss
this one. He's staying with now he's 5 months.
The boy.
Yes, it's a wild species.
Wild.
Yes, it's a wild species. But if he's staying with you from the beginning, yes. But at least a little bit, but not like other domestic cats I have.
So what do you feed him?
Fresh meat. Yes, beef, dog, and beef heart.
Oh.
You want to bite? Yeah, okay.
That trees.
Oh, he likes to climb.
Yeah, he likes to climb. It's just this one is too thin.
His normal habitat is where? You told me, but I forgot.
No, it's near the desert. No, only in this. This QR code is his channel. That's YouTube, Instagram, or something. So people don't need to ask me what's his name, what's his breed.
Does he have favorite food? Favorite food? Food number one food?
He only eats, for now, he only eats beef.
Oh, beef.
Heart,
really?
Dove.
Oh.
Yeah, only this three. I haven't given him other food instead.
Huh.
And also some goat milk. For all
goat
cats,
milk.
I guess. All small cats, they drink goat milk.
Really?
Yeah.
You can have a tip jar. Make a lot of money.
Yeah, I was talking in Chinese earlier that it's network begging start again.
When he was very young, was he like to cuddle and give hug?
This one actually not, because
not really.
We got him when he was 2 months old.
Oh.
If you want to really do that, it's better for you to get him within 1 month old.
Yeah, yeah.
That's why I'm planning maybe someday I'm gonna get another female servo to breed my own servo from day one.
Someone
in China told me that he got a servo before his eye opened.
Yeah.
And then?
Yes.
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 The prince.
I know. Yes. That's very important.
Yeah.
Yeah.
After that, the cat is just like his name.
Really?
From day one until now, we cannot hold him. It won't allow us to hold him. But cat is okay, but not hold.
Huh. Okay, we saw the cat, we petted a servo cat. I was calling it an ocelot. It's not. People told me it was an ocelot. They don't know what the hell they're talking about. It's a servo from Africa. Escaped High Street. Holy crap. I bet we didn't escape the music at Fridays though. I bet that gets cut. Shit. YouTube is just a little too anal retentive about these background music you hear as you're walking around. It's really... lots and lots and lots of channels have left YouTube because of that. YouTube doesn't seem to grasp it. I don't know how much of the problem is YouTube and how much of the problem is their advertisers or the music industry. I don't know what percentages of the blame they share. The music industry is insane, we know that. Totally, clinically, documentably insane. here, seven notes of their crappy little song that never sold, walking by a restaurant, they will literally sue you into bankruptcy if you accidentally post that somewhere. And that's insane. I'm sorry, it's insane. Oh, there's a new kitty. He's a brand new drop off. God dang it. Look for Quill. Got a little bit of food I'll give her. Pretty big. Oh, it's Friday night. Let's see. I would love to go have a coffee, but I'm just not going to deal with that shop. Jesus. You know, I learned to speak Thai somewhat. Couldn't carry on a rolling conversation, but I could get across what I needed to get across. But Tagalog is a whole nother thing for me. I just can't. I don't know. Thai was pretty foreign to me in the beginning. Tagalog seems to me from another universe, not even in the Milky Way. Oh, Milky! What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing, Milky? You want a treat? Okay. Come on. Here. Here you go, Milky. Here you go. See, once again, Milky won't eat $16 a pound. Oh, God. Oh, she's going to nibble at it. Probably won't eat too much. Yes, Milky, you're big and beefy today. You've been getting a lot of food. No, she's done. No, she's going back. She's a cat. What the hell? Okay. I got this little park thing blocked off. God, everything is always blocked off. Sucking hell. I've never seen a place that had more things blocked off. What are they gonna do there? I don't know. No clue. Well, I hate to do it. I'm going through Home Labyrinth because I'm tired and I don't have any bags that they can paw through. All I've got is a camera. So, depressing as it is, I'm going to go through it. How the little Go 3 does in the dark here. See if it'll go long enough to make it through the Home Labyrinth. Jesus, red already. time of day, this can be really hard to get across here.
Yep.
Hard to get across. Huh. No, it wasn't. Just got lucky. Home Labyrinth Complex. You tell me how many customers you see in these little satellite shops. How many customers do you see? I think Filipinos just can't afford this stuff. Everything in here is pretty high-end. I mean, there are a few, but there are not enough high-end customers to support these places. And I see a lot of them have gone under just since I've been here. I don't know what the rents are like, but I suspect a lot of them aren't even making their electric bills. This way. Go down the main center aisle of this complex, and even there you won't see anybody occasionally. You see people walking through because it saves a block or a block and a half, whatever. You don't see them shopping. Early, no business, no paying employees, no business, no customers. These are all closed up. I wonder if this was going before COVID. I wonder if COVID killed it. See, closed again. Closed. Here's the intersection of death. I forgot I had to go through this damn thing. Well, maybe I can actually freaking make it. Maybe. God, I can. Son of a bitch. It's a miracle. Freaking miracle. We'd be done. Yeah, battery's dead, barely going, and I'm done, so worked out pretty well.